go through the floor. My goodness. Glad to see you're playing SMB3. Everything is going to be fine. That's right. Except falling through the white block. I have no idea why I didn't. Dude, another one. Damn. Marty in my pants. Welcome back, dude. Sub love. 8 months in a row, dude. I'm getting better hammered by the movements anyways. See, okay, it makes no sense, man. I swear to God, it changes sometimes. Because all my arrows went black there, and then I fell, like, 10 frames later. But the last run, all my arrows were already black, and I, like, ran all the way off to the edge, and I still didn't fall through. I even slowed down. Very weird. If this run right here gets the world record, yeah, I'll put the MFP bobblehead up. What? How? Like, I jumped at the edge. It's so strange. I must have had, like, some weird, like, momentum shift or something. Which makes no sense at all. You wanna have a Marty in your pants? Keep trying, one day. You never know what happens. You wish you had a warp whistle. Where would you warp to? Where, oh, where would you warp to? Are we close to enough bits for the return trip? No. That is a can of Arnold Palmer, that's right. You want to warp to a time where you weren't a little shit? Why, are you a little shit now? Little shits, all the time, little shitties. So hard to save time. Are you soft or hard resetting? Would hard reset? No, resetting and powering on and off is the same. It's all good, man. Oh, you want to fast forward till you're like 25 or something? Warp whistles don't work that way, I'm sorry. Oh, warp whistles will transfer you to another part of the world, not another time. There are no time traveling devices. Just guess Kerbo's time. Kerbo is pretty close. Yo, 4 months in a row. Welcome back, dude. Right on. Gawi. Oh, I made it for sure. Oh, yeah. Wall jump. Wall jump. Sega. Come on, don't do it. Thank you. It was very hard to get as lucky as I did there. But with how bad my luck has been, I don't feel like I got lucky there. I just didn't get unlucky.
More months amused.
That's right, KLM. You get the free ins. 29 months, man. Dude, that's so long. That's so long. Alright, move up one more time, Hammer Brother, please. Don't make me get the whip. Don't make me get the whip. Ah, you're fine, fat stinky lady. Ooh, baby, if the Hammer Brother moves up one more time, that'd be very lovely. Very lovely for me. I was nervous. I thought he was gonna jump. Of course. I got a fast cycle, though. Oh yeah, you have to learn this for the big 20, don't you? You gonna make me proud, KLM, and get a sub 11 minutes in this game? D-Rust. Relearn. Definitely relearn, probably. We're not letting this guy kill us again, I swear. Honestly, what you should do, KLM, is like just get really comfortable at the levels, learn a lot of backups, because you could save a good amount of time in this game against other people, not within your control and within your control. It's been a long time since Mario 3's been in one of the 20s, right? Yo, right on, Greg the Bunny. That's right. That's right. I think it was the first one, that's right. I know Mario 3 has only been in one, and it was Warpless, actually. Warpless, I'm pretty sure, was in one of the 20s. I think. Winter Soldier, how do you like your pea-colored coin? I like it, don't worry. Don't worry. See, I was scared there. I didn't know what the fuck to do. Dang it! Dang it! How can you possibly dislike No Wrong Warp, though, Haxor? I don't understand. No Wrong Warp is a perfect... It's a perfect rendition for a person to try and prove how perfect they can be in such a small amount of time. It's got every single thing. No Wrong Warp has, like, every perfect element that makes a speedrun good. It's got, like, things that are out of your control. It's got RNG elements. It's got in very intense levels. No Wrong Warp is a fantastic category. Four auto-scrollers in 11 minutes, sure, but I mean, you still do these auto-scrollers in every other category that you do anyways. And it insanely prepares you for World 8. No hands, baby. No hands. No Wrong Warp is like, it's like college for World 8. It's got a really hard trick too, the fire flower grab. I remember that was a really big problem back in 2000 and like 9 and 10 and stuff. Percent No Wrong Warp is a way for someone to really show how good they are at this game. What, you got early hammer and no hands, so you got a low time and warpless? What, do you think you're good? It's more room for improvement, more room for error in those categories. Any percent No Wrong Warp is so condensed that your time shows your skill. It's a true testament to the good players. Mitch, you think you're good with your little early hammers and no hands? I really don't. The world record for this category is 20-29. You make it sound so easy, Haxor. You don't have to do the task Bowsers to get a good time in that category. Like if you wanted a 110-40x. So close to off-screen one grab, man. I wanted it. I needed it. fucking hands, man. Yo, Rage Quit, what up, dude?
Your world record is my no.
Yeah, any percent of wrong word is the true category of this game. It's the best way. If you... Dude, if anyone wants to impress me with this game, you do it with any percent no wrong word. It's really the only category that impresses me. Dude, the hands every time, I know, man. Yo, Big John, what up, dude?
Less than three.
58 months, Jesus. Holy frig. Damn, Game J, it's big. Have I snuck in the game, Jay? How was your front page today, man? Did you have fun? Did you feel like a well-deserved speedrunner kind of thing? Feels nice to be on front page, right? I hope you had fun. Thanks for the raid. I'm just kidding. You're already exhausted from this weekend? Yeah, man. You had the big event, man. Congrats on the success for that. That was really cool. I heard SMB3 had a good run too. I mean, it didn't have the best time, but I heard it was a really good showcase. Nice, those are good shots. Nice two shots again. Nice That's not bad. One shot? Come on, give me one more shot. Oh, you had to give me a three-er, didn't you? Yeah, you had to give me three shots. Dude, with one hand, too. Nobody was expecting that.
GG.
Yo, thank you so much, dude. You guys weren't expecting that. You guys were all just talking, being like, oh, Mitch is doing this. Why are you even finishing this run, Mitch? Yo, this is... I have the bobblehead now. This is actually the world record run that he said.